Press the bell icon and never miss any updates from India Forums.
Okay, we're going to cut the Valentine's Day cake. Yay! Here we go! Creamy cake. Just like you like. No?
You're not taking it.
I'm not eating this much.
Thank you.
It's been 4 years of togetherness for the two of you, and you are still one of the hottest couples that we've got in the world.
Thank you so much. So in the world.
In the world. That's
we
a
are
big
the hottest
compliment.
Couple in the world. Thank you. Thank you very much.
So how do you manage to keep that spark alive?
I think we stay fit, yeah. We just look after ourselves, and I think half the battle is won in that. If you look in the mirror and you see yourself looking good, then I think your partner also thinks the same way,
yeah,
right?
I think visually you keep the other person excited, it keeps the spark alive.
Yeah, yeah. It's true.
So rate the following in accordance to the significance in a successful relationship.
Okay.
One being the lowest and 10 the highest.
Okay.
Love, I think,
very high,
yeah.
Yeah,
love is very high. I would say
at
9.
9, yeah, okay.
Love is at 9.
Respect.
Respect is 10. At 10 and a half.
10, yeah.
Space.
Space, I think, I don't know, 8.
So high, I don't even think it's like 5.
Oh, okay, yeah, so I went wrong, right?
Yeah,
on that. No,
no,
I think respect is like, yeah,
not
5.
Respect, space.
No, space,
space
sorry. Okay, space is at 5.
We
yeah.
don't need any space. So 5 is also
yeah.
a lot, but okay. Maybe,
yeah,
maybe
we don't
need.
Yeah.
yeah, we don't need.
Yeah, right. Trust.
Trust
very
is
high.
At yeah, 10, I
10,
guess.
Yeah.
yeah.
Understanding.
Understanding is also very high at 10, I guess.
Maybe.
Okay. So, we all know that you guys had a love at first sight of a love story. However,
right.
if you had to fall in love again and start off your love story again, how would you want it to be? If not love at first sight.
Honestly, you know, our love at first sight was, it was very, now that we realized, after so many years, we realized it was love at first sight. Because actually when I saw her for the first time, I did not fall in love. I thought she was hot or cute or something like that. So it was attraction at first sight. But then eventually when I did fall in love with her, I did get married to her, I realized, oh God, this relationship was actually love at first sight. So changing anything would not make sense, because if we changed anything,
we would not be here. Yeah,
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 we would not be here today.
No regrets, no changes. The
yeah.
way everything worked out is perfect.
Yeah.
Okay, that's lovely. So I'll give you situations and you
okay.
have to tell me, how would you celebrate Valentine's Day if you are stranded in the following situations?
Okay.
Okay.
So, Nirali, we'll start with you. The first situation is, a best friend comes home with boyfriend drama and he's just had a breakup and she's all drunk.
Okay.
And how will you celebrate Valentine's Day in such a scenario? You were just about to leave for a date.
And my best friends come home like
yes.
that.
Yes.
Oh. Okay, so if it's a best friend, obviously, you know, you do have to give time. You can't just like walk out. I wouldn't do that. I think I'd sit down, pacify her for a bit. But then, of course, you know, your relationship comes first. So I will eventually head out. Or if not being able to head out, I think we'll take some alone time, make her feel a little better. And then, you know, do a little date in the house. You know, find a cozy corner in the room and, you know, pop a bottle of wine or champagne and, you know, celebrate Valentine's like that.
Next one for you. You've been planning for a romantic getaway since
like
a month, and one day prior you get a call for outdoor shoot.
Okay.
So you're not here on Valentine's. How will you celebrate Valentine's?
I guess on WhatsApp chat or something like that. I don't know, online. Nowadays you have video call.
Thank God for
yeah.
that.
But yeah, even as far as when there's a relationship that is very strong, if you have to go for work specifically, then I think both the partners understand that, right?
Yeah.
And that is what makes the relationship special, wherein if there is work, you feel bad that you really have to go for work and your partner feels bad, but then you'll both understand that kaam to karna zaruri hai, because only if you work can you celebrate Valentine's every day, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So then, Nirali, the next one for you.
Okay.
You are on a romantic date and you
okay.
spot your ex boyfriend enter the location. So,
okay.
How is that entire situation going to be?
This is very, this is like very hypothetical because this is the one guy I fell in love with and then got married to. So, I don't know what that feels like. But if that had ever happened to me, I think I'd be all cool about it. You know, it's no big deal. It's been so long that, you know, if I ever dated somebody prior to knowing Ruslan, it would be like a decade ago. So I think we'd be normal about it. You'd meet, you'd greet, and you'd just go back to your own tables.
Okay, so this one's the last one for Ruslan. Mm. You're stranded in traffic on the streets of Mumbai, mm. and you've forgotten your wallet, both of yours. So what do you do to
it's
make
almost
that day
like
special?
Huh? What do you do so to true. Make special?
Yeah, it's Valentine's Day.
You have no money.
See, I don't need money. I have enough friends. So, as long as I have my phone, I can have the best dinner date or any date possible.
But you are stranded in traffic right now. So
you can't do anything. You can't go anywhere.
Oh, then there's nothing that you have to do. You just sit together, hold hands, listen to some music on the radio. Another thing that we do is, or I do at least, is I just dedicate a song. So, I say that, okay, whatever song plays next is for you. And I change the channel and whatever song plays is for her. So yeah. Sometimes it's a romantic song, sometimes it's some stupid song, and we laugh about it or we get romantic, and that's the way you celebrate Valentine's Day.
What's been one of the funniest songs that you dedicated like that?
What is the funniest song that I've dedicated by mistake?
The most romantic one?
Yeah, like by mistake.
By mistake, that Pritam Pyare.
Yeah, oh boy.
Pritam Pyare plays a lot. Whenever I dedicate a song to her, Pritam Pyare plays. Yeah?
Okay. And you have to tag it. Could be friends, could be celebrity couples, anybody you think.
Okay.
The first one is the Kuchiku couple.
I don't know. I feel we are like that. But apart from us, if we had to point at somebody else, who? I don't know. I feel Kishwar and Suyash must be like that. I imagine them like that. I don't know. I'm not sure. But I think maybe they are like that.
Okay. They can't get enough of each other couple.
Can't get enough of each other. Ritvik and Asha would be like that?
Yeah, I think
so. I think Ritvik and Asha are very sweet. I think they are like that.
Okay. Can't live without.
I think Nakul and Janki would fall in that category. Because honestly, they've been together even longer than we have been together.
Yeah, I think so.
And they are truly a couple who is like that. I know them from college. So they were dating in college. And they are married today, and it's been like 6 years, right, to their marriage.
Yeah, 6 years.
So yeah, they are another level.
The too good to be real couple, somebody who's had a perfect fairy
day. Do you know anybody? I can't.
I think Nakul Janki only, yeah, for me, because they are the one couple that I have seen, you know, who've had a graph of like college love story to where they are today. So for me, yeah, I think they would be too good. to be true story, because what has happened in Nakul's life also, she knew him as a new actor, you know, as nobody, and today he is successful. So she's been through all that, and even she's done so well in her work. So yeah, I think they are great.
Okay, the adventurous couple.
Adventurous couple.
I don't know them, but you know, Sherazad Shroff and her husband, you know, the model. I follow them on Instagram, and she's they're pretty active and in terms of doing adventure, travel things. So maybe them for me. I don't know.
I don't know. I don't follow them.
Okay, this social media spammers.
Oh. As a couple?
Yeah.
You know all this.
Social media.
See, she knows more about what's going on in other people's lives
so
on social media.
Is a little mean, but yeah. But yeah, people who are like super active, I'd say Anantika and Sudeep. They're very active. They pretty much know what's happening like every hour of their life, which is also nice. It's nothing bad.
That's
but yeah,
true.
It's them, I think.
Yeah, we know what they ate for lunch and all that.
Okay. The we give a damn couple. You don't care who's around, what's happening.
I can't think of
couples
anybody.
You know, yeah.
I don't think of anybody who don't give a
Who don't give a damn.
Yeah, I don't
know. Yeah, I mean, they're busy in their own selves and
Kishwar doesn't give a damn. Kishwar and Suyash don't give a damn, I guess. Or even if they give a damn, then they say it. That yeah, you're messing with us. So I think yeah, it's them.
Okay, the last one. The how the hell are they still together couple? Like, you know, they've gone through so much and they've still managed to be together.
I don't know, I can't think of anybody like that.
I don't know. I think all the couples we've been around are always like, we feel meant to be together.
Yeah, I think they're good
together.
Couples, yeah.
So yeah, I don't, I can't think
I think
of
they're
anybody.
Very nice people in love with each other.
And they should have been together.
Yeah, and they deserve to be with each other. Yeah.
Okay, so before moving on to the next segment, there are questions coming in. Ruslan, what's happening on the work front? If you could tell something to your fans.
Okay.
And also,
so,
there are rumors that you're doing some show.
Yeah.
There are rumors, yeah. There are rumors that... I don't know, see honestly, I have signed a show. When it will come on air is something that I do not know. Lots of times, as I have heard, that this specific channel which I have signed a show with takes a lot of time to get their shows on air. They do a lot of research, they do a lot of, I don't know what else. So my friend, very close friend, has done shows on this channel regularly, and he's told me that just wait it out, and it might take a few months. It will, you know, not be a easy wait, but just wait it out. Your show looks good, and he assumes that the show will come on air sooner or later. So I'm just waiting.
So you've shot the pilot for that show?
Yes, I have. Yeah.
Okay, fine. I hope they're looking forward to it. So moving on to the next segment.
Fans are asking Ruslan, so what kind of roles are you looking for? Some specific thing you're looking for?
So, I love romance. I love romantic things. Like, I romance my wife also. No, I do?
Yeah.
So, I like being romantic. I like being in love. And the emotions that, go along with romance, heartbreak or anger or jealousy, are things which come very naturally to me, very easily to me. So, I enjoy doing that. And I enjoy living a life of a person who is in love. So I think a romantic would really fit me.
Well, fans are also asking, will you both work together anytime soon?
Something Najbaliya, something
as a couple.
So we were supposed to do Najbaliya at one point of time.
Yeah.
But what happened is Nirali, she switched her job on the same dates. You know, when Najbaliya was supposed to start was when she was starting off in a new company. And because she's not an actor, obviously she had to give priority to her new job, because when she was shifting, she was going on a hike, a pay hike and lots of things. And there were expectations from her. So as soon as you join a new job, I don't think you can take a leave. So we had to obviously choose wisely. She has to make her career also, and I have to do my thing also.
Yeah, so that didn't happen.
You're asking films or TV?
For me? The films I did were very beautiful, were very nice, and I really enjoyed them. But television is also a different experience, because you wake up in the morning and you go to work, and I like doing that. I like being in a routine. I like having a very routine and boring life. That is me, and that excites me. And it was just fun, waking up in the morning, Nirali is still sleeping, and saying bye to her and heading out to work, coming back in the night and she's already sleeping. And I don't know, just there was some...
not meeting me was exciting.
No, I used to meet you in your sleep. But there was just some pride in being able to do stuff like that. So I like television.
What keeps the spark alive between you?
I think we travel a lot. So, even though we don't, we're not in the same profession. So the kind of time we get together is only when we take holidays. So we prioritize that a lot in our lives. So whenever he's free and whenever I can take off, we just go on a holiday. And that just keeps the spark alive, I think.
Yeah, I think we travel a lot compared to other people.
So what's your next destination on your list?
What's it?
I don't know. I think maybe the States. I don't know. Or Greece. But yeah. maybe the States. There are more chances of us going to America.
Okay.
Okay.
So I have the paper, so I can
check. Okay, check.
Cheat.
What is
oh,
this?
We have to write it.
You have to write it.
So we can't say it aloud. Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
But the first one you have to draw.
I have to draw? Okay.
So the first one is best body feature.
Okay, so I have what I feel for him, nah? Which
so
I
he
no.
can tell what he thinks is your best. And
freak, how do I draw this?
And how do I have...
Pata chala, maine kuch galat hi draw kar diya, yaar.
can't do this.
Yeah, I'm managing.
Oh my god.
The artist in me has come alive.
Dana, what I think answer is,
so this like, is, yeah, because this is definitely not going to look like what wow. it is. But
yeah, I think I'm quite a cool artist. Listen, I just discovered the Salman Khan in me.
And I've drawn.
Wow.
Okay, I'm going to write it because you're not going to know what this is. Maybe you will. It's a smiley. So.
See, okay, ready. Kahan hai hum log ka camera?
Okay, yours is eyes and mine is
yeah.
face.
Okay, so yours is, he wrote his,
एक चीज है कि ये ना फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल बॉडी पार्ट नहीं है, ये फेस का पार्ट है ना, इट गोज इन बॉडी पार्ट.
सो डू यू लूज,
ऑल्टरनेटिव हाँ, बट आई कांट ड्रॉ दिस, नो आई एम गोइंग टू ड्रॉ इट. ये क्या है,
व्हाट,
शिट, नो नो, फॉरगेट, लुक्स वेरी बैड, इट लुक्स वेरी चीप, लुक्स वेरी चीप.
व्हाट आई जस्ट, व्हाट इज योर आंसर,
आई वुड से लेग्स. But
that was the next thing.
Yeah, yeah, like a body part genuinely would
yeah,
be
actually,
legs.
Yeah, actually, I did write eyes.
You wrote eyes for yourself. Anyway, and eyes also is something.
Yeah, so. Yeah, and what was yours? What was
mine
yours?
Was chest, yeah.
Okay, I didn't think a guy would say good. That, yeah. So
my
you know,
chest is very good, okay?
Okay, okay, fine. Super. Very good for you.
It's mind-blowing.
So the next one is one belonging of each other that you end up using more. Like one belonging of each other.
So he uses my stuff, na? So okay.
Yeah, my handwriting is very bad. This is so right.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah,
that's right.
What
is this?
Oh,
क्या लिखा हुआ है?
Hair.
Oh wow. हाँ यार. Yeah, she has this pink color hairbrush.
Which she loves. I don't know. Why.
I don't love it. Whenever I open the you know the cupboard, na, that's the brush that comes in my hand.
She's never used his own brush.
I have one brown color.
Black color. Black? You don't even know because you've never used
I
it.
I thought it's brown color. I don't know. Whatever. Whenever I open the cupboard, I see the pink one and I just use it. Yeah. How does it
okay.
matter?
Okay.
Yeah,
I
mean,
we
just okay. The next one is each other's most used or favorite word or phrase.
Nirali.
I don't have
shit,
one
only,
but
what does she say?
What do you say? You say too many.
I things. Know what she says. She says no. A lot.
I do?
Now you should
don't
stop.
Don't fake it. Now
okay, she stopped. She stopped.
Stop it
when we were dating, right? She used to say no for a lot of things. So I used to call her Nirali. I wasn't supposed to say this, na?
But this is so long back.
This is very long back.
It's mean of you.
Okay,
to
sorry.
Say that.
Whatever. So that's all I remember. In recent times, what did she say? Oh, I don't know. Yeah,
his kind of favorite phrase these days is something to do with kya kamal hai or something. I forgot what it was. Something with kamal.
Yeah, that's, you're right.
I'm right, but I don't remember
the
exact
thing. That's the desi one. But then I thought ki you will not get it. So yeah. No, no. So
you know my nature. That is another
oh,
one. He says
shit.
A lot.
Yeah.
That
yeah, I'm
is
sorry.
Thing.
Yeah, yeah. But anyway, but what
you
I've
know
written.
My nature.
Yeah, you know my nature. But
okay,
what I've written
for
is.
Me. Achha, what did you
you have something.
What did
you
write?
Have something
what
that
did,
you
what
do.
Did you write? What did you write?
I have written. Let's do this. Okay. Do I say let's do this?
Yeah, you do. Yeah.
I say let's do this. And then I say, you know my nature also.
Yeah.
Whenever I do something now,
yeah,
which
I don't
is
have a phrase, so
which
I
is wrong, then I say, you know my nature. Anyway, but you have something. You don't have anything. She doesn't have anything, yaar. You have written something.
Something.
I have to write something.
Give me a clue, yaar. I can't guess this.
What I call you?
What do you call me?
You don't know.
Baby. Baby.
Yes. Something's better than nothing.
Yeah, because
most,
I use that word a lot.
Most girls must be calling their boyfriends, husbands, baby only, yaar.
So it doesn't have to be unique. That's just what I do.
Mine is unique, okay?
Okay, so going on to the next one.
Okay.
Celebrity crush, each other's.
Okay. Oh, why am I writing this? I don't need to write this. His, I don't know, I guess Deepika Padukone?
Yeah, I guess. You and.
Yeah, that's right.
And yours is a girl or a guy? What you've written?
A guy,
you've written a guy, no?
A guy.
Hollywood?
Oh, yeah,
Hollywood?
So many,
so many questions.
Ryan Reynolds?
Oh my god.
Yeah. Oh wow, that's good. I was so confused.
No, because all these movies come, you are like, you know, we have to watch this, we have to watch this movie. But we never go to watch it, but she says we have to watch it. Which movie of his you saw last?
I don't remember.
Exactly.
Whatever.
Continue.
Okay, so favorite song?
Favorite song?
Favorite song?
Your favorite song?
Yeah, I don't know what your favorite song. You don't have song. You don't listen to
is
music.
Is your favorite song Hindi or English? First, I need
it's
to understand.
It's English and it's a recent favorite because it changes.
Oh, is it that perfect? Bach gaya main.
You were still supposed to guess it.
My favorite song. Lost it, yeah. He doesn't have only a favorite song. He doesn't listen to any music.
I have a favorite song. I have, okay.
It's like a recent favorite. It's like a really
it's old like favorite. Eternal favorite, okay. I always like you know this.
Rab ne bana di chori.
Yeah.
That is your all time.
Okay, good girl.
Nice. Okay.
Close.
Romantic holiday.
Hers should be yeah. Maldives.
I said Maldives. Huh?
Maldives, huh? Huh? Yes, you're safe.
Safe. And it is our favorite.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, yeah, it is.
Safe. Best kiss.
Best kiss? Yeah, I didn't know. I don't know.
Even
hers.
I just remember this one.
You remember a moment?
I've remembered a moment and it's a little too personal. I don't know if I should have written it.
I don't even know any moment. I've not written a particular
yeah, because
moment.
It's, even I don't like remember, but.
Written a moment?
I'm not gonna get that. It's okay.
Okay.
Location to be specific.
You've written a location.
You'll never get it.
Is it below all the steps or something?
Which steps?
That one in that the college in where we went for a dance together, the Chamakka dance.
You're kidding place. Me. I wrote that.
You did?
I wrote that. Did you see it?
I swear on
you.
I swear on you.
This is because too much and when, you will know that.
No, no. Why would I know that? I was there. I was there.
Not that you wouldn't know that. You would remember
no,
that.
Because like, that's the only thing we remember.
That was like more than 10 years ago.
So, but we remember it.
Okay, fine. That's
okay,
awesome.
What about you?
Mine is also a location, but it's very like general. Very like, no, not general.
Generic.
Too
like,
gen-
yeah,
too
but
gen-
we
best
like,
kiss anywhere.
Uh-huh.
Not yeah, anywhere. It's not something like that.
No.
Where we are, where we go, where we kiss.
At the beach. At the beach or something.
Yeah. It's okay. I can give
okay, close na.
Haan, theek hai, chal.
One thing that you guys fight the most about.
Haan. So she fights with me a lot about losing my wallet.
Oh yeah, that's true. I didn't think of that, but and forgetting things, no?
Yeah, and forgetting things and forgetting my wallet, where I kept it. Yeah, it's very dangerous.
But you've written this only.
But this is what I had to say, na? She fights.
I was supposed to guess.
Oh, you were supposed to guess that? Okay.
You have to guess what
oh, oh, but she fights. I don't know. See, this is a very tough question. It was written that what do you fight about? I said she
yes,
fights.
You should have written.
So that's what I said.
Yeah,
she fights with me about losing my wallet.
Yeah,
no?
That's what to answer.
Yeah.
So okay, you answer.
This
okay,
game.
You answer now. I've understood every question except for this one. So you tell me, what do we fight about?
Yeah,
no, I said we don't fight.
You
is that a better
you
answer?
Only.
Is that a better answer? That we don't fight at all. Every couple fights.
Okay.
No, no. Actually, why we don't fight
we don't
is you know
fight,
what?
Yeah.
No, I know why we don't fight. Because whenever she gets angry, I say, okay, what do you want to do? We'll do that. So how can
it
we fight?
Ends there.
Yeah, that's what. So how
that's
will we
good.
Fight?
That's perfect.
Okay.
Because I'm scared. That's why we don't fight.
It's too good. Be that way.
The next one thing you lie the most about.
Now I don't know how to answer this question.
Okay.
You say what I lie about.
What do you lie? You lie about actually your wallet only.
What? How do you lie about
that it's
your
with
wallet?
Me only. I know where it is, but you actually don't know where it is.
Okay, but I've not said that.
Yeah, but it's true.
Okay, fine.
Okay,
what does she lie about? I don't think she lies only.
Okay, that's right.
That's true. I don't lie at
yeah.
all.
But he wrote about the time that he's supposed to leave to pick you up from home.
You know, whenever I'm coming to pick you up now and you ask me that when you left and all, so I always lie.
This is a revelation right now.
Yeah, I always say that I left 15
I did not
minutes
know
back.
This.
But actually, I've just left. But then I drive past and I catch up, I make up for the lost
this.
Time.
I
okay.
never knew this.
So this one is the second last one. Okay. Ideal AC temperatures for each other.
24
degrees.
Okay.
This one is.
Because
the
we
last
sleep
one.
Together, na? It'll be the same only.
It doesn't have to be the same. No, that could be a thing you would be fight about. But we don't.
Okay.
Baby boy, baby girl.
Okay, what you would have said, na? You would have said.
She's trying to make sure she's answering it right.
Yeah, so that he'll answer first. Right?
Yeah,
so I'm taking the lead for that reason. But I don't know what you would have said. But I have just. Baby boy.
Oopsie.
We have done an I wrote girl for you. You would have chosen girl.
Yeah,
you've chosen girl.
And you've also written girl. You want a girl?
Yeah, I thought, yeah. No.
No one knows this. It's okay.
If there's a question. Given a chance, will you guys do Big Boss?
So, I have been offered Big Boss like 3 times, 4 times maybe. But Nirali just doesn't let me go for Big Boss, and
blame me.
It's true. And she doesn't let me go for Big Boss. And then one day I got a call for Big Boss, and I was exactly in this room on the call, and I said that yeah, I can come and meet or something like that. And I was initiating and I was taking the conversation forward, and she heard it, and then she went inside and she told my mother. And then my mother and father also came out, yeah, and then they all ganged up against me that you can't go do Big Boss. You can't do Big Boss. And then they gave me an explanation as to, you know, that I feel hungry, and then when I'm hungry, I misbehave.
I become angry, young man.
Yeah, and they said that, see, you will go on camera and you will be hungry.
You will just be fighting with everybody for food. Yeah. It'll be the most entertaining Big Boss because it'll be like, kyun jhagda kare, usko khana nahi mila. So I didn't want to put him through that because I know that will happen. And also, I can't stay without him for like that long. It's impossible. It's close to impossible.
What's the longest you've stayed apart?
I think 35 days. There's 30 days, and that was only last, like 2 months ago. It was the first time we ever stayed apart for more than a month. If he, because he was shooting out of town. So yeah, 30 days.
Yeah, usually she visits every shoot that I do. But this time she decided that she'll concentrate on her work.
Yeah, I couldn't come.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Oh, when did it happen? Yeah. This we answer together, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
The last time you fought.
Last time we fought. Right now on a holiday only, na?
We fought on the holiday.
We didn't fight, but when we were upset that we were rude to each other, or I was rude to you.
You were rude to me?
No.
What you said?
That I don't remember.
Yeah, something had happened.
Just,
yeah, yeah, it was about that breakfast thing. I know what happened. Right. Yeah, it was on a holiday. It was like a 1 second thing. It was so stupid that, yeah, it was really stupid. I woke up, I was starving, and I was hungry, and I said, let's go for breakfast. So stupid. Again, it was my hunger.
Okay, the last time you said I love you to each other?
Last night before going to bed.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Last time you felt jealous?
I felt jealous. I don't have any such moment.
You don't have a jealousy moment on you?
I don't have a jealousy moment.
I don't have a jealousy moment.
You have?
No, I don't have one.
I don't have.
Okay, the last time you had a real conversation, like a heart-to-heart conversation?
I think a couple of weeks back when there were some events at my work that I needed to discuss with him. So it was very serious sit-down conversation. I got life advice from Ruslan on what to do.
Which you always get.
Yeah, which I always get. My guru.
Yeah, you are what you are because of all my advice.
Oh my God, thank you.
Except it on camera, online.
Okay, the last time you sacrificed something for each other.
You sacrificed something, na? Recently you said I have to make all the sacrifices and all. Something.
That's in everything.
What was that on?
I don't know what that was specifically. But generally, I'm always sacrificing. He doesn't even realize it. Generally, it's food. But even other things it must be. But food for sure. If there is this much food on the table and we both have to share it for some reason, maybe some tasty dish is left over and you know that I've left it for the next day. Ruslan does not care how many people are at the table. If he likes it, he will take it. He will finish 90% of it and then say, oh, aapko bhi chahiye tha. So yeah, usually we're the ones sacrificing on food front for sure.
Okay, the last time you check each other's phones.
You checked my phone recently just because he gifted me a phone on my birthday. So I needed help with getting
things checking on your phone.
Oh, we don't check on each other's
phone. Yeah, we don't check on each other's phone.
Okay.
But we use each other's phone.
Yeah.
The last time we watched a sunset together.
Right now on a holiday.
Yeah, on a holiday when we were in the pool.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. The last time you dedicated a song to each other.
And what
was that? Yeah, you did. Remember that song which was playing on a TV? On YouTube? That perfect, no?
That's perfect. Yeah.
Yeah, a few.
That's my favorite song.
When was it? Few weeks back, maybe.
Yeah.
At home.
Okay, the last time you embarrassed each other.
Embarrassed each other? I don't have the guts to embarrass her. If I crack one joke also, which is like very subtle, and it is not even insulting. If I even try, she just gets upset. Yeah. So no, this is like a no joke to be very serious.
So it's good, he's in check now. Yeah. And it doesn't happen.
And
much.
I can joke about other people, she loves it. When I make fun of my friend, she's very happy.
Okay, so when was the last time you pranked each other?
Pranked? I will never prank her. No. I don't have the guts. And yeah.
We don't play pranks, we're not the prank types.
Yeah, not with each other.
Not with each other. Not with okay, maybe I'm not at all.
I do pranks with my friends, but yeah, and then I send her the videotape saying that I did this, but she's not amused. She doesn't find it amusing if I prank people.
Okay, so we have a question.
So this Farina Azad, she's asking, please share a memorable moment from the movie Mere Pehla Pehla.
Oh my
god. Memorable moment? Wow, yeah, that movie was shot like 11 years ago, but it is still very clearly etched in my memory. So there were many special moments from that. Shooting below the Eiffel Tower was, I think, fantastic. I still can't forget that I had a kissing sequence, my first movie, my first kiss sequence with Hazel, and she was sitting on the side having a shawarma. I still remember that. And then when it was time to do the shot, she came in front of me and she was like, okay, and then she gave her shawarma away, and that's how we did the first kiss. So I can never forget that.
Okay, Sakshi is asking, who's a better cook?
There's only one cook.
Yeah, there's just one cook, that's me.
There's no cook.
Yeah.
I don't cook at all, he's the only cook, so I get lovely dishes made for me. I don't make anything.
Yeah, when
for
she walks into the house, right, from office, and I'm home, and I have to ask her, you want to eat something? She's like, what will you make? What will I have? Then I say, I'll make this. No. I say, I'll make this. And she's like, okay, yeah, fine. That's how we roll, yeah, in this house. Yeah.
There's one more question. Sakshi's only asking, who says sorry first?
I only must be saying sorry. She has never said sorry only. When have you said sorry?
I say it sometimes.
When?
I don't remember.
She doesn't say sorry. I only apologize.
Okay, so the last segment
we have. Yeah, what is this?
Who is more likely to? You have Kishi written on your boards.
Okay.
You have to show whatever you think is going to happen.
Okay.
Sorry first after a fight,
and he knows that now. Yeah, fine. The next one is,
who's more likely to be always late?
Who is
more likely to end up in a jail after getting drunk?
But if there is, then
there's a chance, one person.
Yeah. No, but you would not even do that. You would not even experiment.
No. So these are hypothetical situations.
This is like way hypothetical. This is not happening. The chance of this is still there because at least he'll go to the kitchen.
Okay. Who is more likely to be get scared faster or anything?
Who's,
you know, the
thing
of it?
What the
hell?
Okay, fine. Yeah. Okay, ghost and all that. Yeah.
Okay,
I'm
scared.
Yeah, I get scared.
He tries to scare me all the time. And like, he'll hide behind doors to give me like, kya tha? Kya tha? He'll try all his life. I don't get scared.
Okay, who's more likely to spend the money on something stupid?
Okay. You?
Both of
you would spend on something stupid. What is the last stupid thing you spent on? You don't spend. I spend because I walk into a grocery
you
store.
You spend on food. Again, we come back to that. He spends on food. So, I can't send him into a grocery store with money alone.
Yeah.
Because there will I be take lot time. Of food and there will be no money left.
Yeah, so many times I've walked into a store to buy bread and then I come back with two bags. Yeah.
Okay, who is the crybaby?
Crybaby? I think she only will be crying. Yeah.
Who
is
more likely to give up on a mobile phone?
Give up on a mobile phone?
Yeah, like,
I don't. I would not do that.
Yeah.
He can't detox from the cell phone. Impossible. Yeah, I don't need to. I can totally do it.
The cell phone is my detox.
Who of the two of you is more technologically challenged? We have this answer, I think.
I don't know. You are?
Yeah. Okay.
There's one more question. Someone is asking, tell one irritating thing of each other.
Irritating thing about Nirali? She's too perfect, yeah. It's like she's always right. That's irritating, yeah. How can somebody always be right in everything? It's like unfair. And then so many times I try to argue, but then I realize that she's right. So then I'm arguing knowing that I'm wrong. Then I give up.
And right? Yeah, that's true. Hmm. And one thing with him is he can't remember anything. Very bad short-term memory. So anything I tell him to do or if he has to get it done, he'll say yes, I'll get it done and then never remember. Eventually, I end up doing it. So it's pretty irritating.
Lovey-dovey
names.
Pehle hua karte the.
Nurali.
No, that's not lovey-dovey. I've always called him baby from the day we started dating. So I don't think that has changed. I don't have any other names for him. So you've had many.
Yeah, Darleyman. She used to get very irritated when I used to call her Darleyman.
That's like the most cheesiest name ever.
Because I said Darling or Janeyman ka jo combination hai, that is Darleyman. But she was not impressed. She was like, don't call me that. So then I call her baby only. Yeah.
Who is more complex?
Complex? That's a very... What does that mean?
Who's more complex? Like complicated? Complicated?
You mean complicated?
Okay, so then I guess...
I don't know who's more complicated. We are very simple and straightforward.
Yeah, simple, so.
Yeah, we need money, we need food, and we like to travel.
I like to sleep.
And she likes to sleep. That's it.
Okay, Valentine's plan kya hai?
Plan hai hamara plan. मतलब कोशिश थी हमारी कि इस साल हम लोग ना दोस्तों के साथ Valentine's group में मनाएंगे group Valentine. But मेरे दोस्त ना इस सजेशन से ज़्यादा इम्प्रेस नहीं हुए हैं सबने हाँ हाँ बोला है पर वो किसी का फ़ोन नहीं आया है तो आई थिंक इवेंचुअली हम दोनों अपना खुद का कुछ ना कुछ रोमांटिक वैलेंटाइन्स डे मनाएंगे
आई थिंक
वी माइट सेलिब्रेट विद मॉम एंड डैड ना
या वी माइट कुक इन एंड स्टे इन एंड यू नो टेक सम नाइस फूड
टाइम टू प्रपोज ओह माय गॉड
दोनों को करना है
यू गो फर्स्ट
Breaking so, stereotypes. Yeah, I'm a very
good. She's very good at proposing.
What?
So we'll give her a chance.
Who said I'm good? I've never done this ever in my life. This is probably the first time ever. I'm one of those girls who's very happy if the guy does the proposing. I'm not one of those who said I will get up and say I love you first. Nahi, tum bolo. So I've never had this opportunity. I don't know. It's really putting me on the spot. But all I can say is that. I don't know, every day of my life I just feel very thankful to have you as a part of it. I really think I'm the luckiest girl in the world and you make me feel that every single day. So yeah, I just love you for that and I think we're perfect together.
That we are.
That's cute.
Very nice. Ab main kya
bolu? You get this rose, no? No? Have to hold it?
Haan, hold it. Abhi main apna proposal karta
hoon.
So what I would say about you? So, you know, I genuinely feel that you have been made specially for me. Because if I really wanted a wife, like a girl to spend the rest of my life with whatever qualities I would want from that girl is the exact qualities that you have. So, I would thank God for you or whoever is there who has sent you specially for me, customized with every, you know, tick, every box ticked, and you're just perfect.
Oh, I love you.
Oh, you were kissing me on the lip in front of everyone because you would never do that. But you did that. See, yay. I went for the cheek, reason being, because she would not kiss me on the lip in front of everyone. But then she decided to. So sweet.
Okay. Pass now. Okay. You lost your chance. Yeah.
Thank you. Kiss.
I let that happen.
So cake.
Oh, okay, we have a cake.
Oh, we have a cake.
Is it like a pineapple cake? Okay, we're gonna cut the Valentine's Day cake. Yay. Here we go! Creamy cake. Just like you like. No?
I'm not taking it.
I'm not eating this much.
Thank you. Okay. Happy Valentine's Day to
Happy
everybody.
Happy Valentine's Day to everybody out there. And please, love each other. And one thing, spread love.
Spread love.
Yeah, spread love.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys. Thank you for watching. And hopefully, we shared some special moments with y'all. So, thank you for being
Happy
with
Valentine's
us.
Day.
Hi guys, I'm Ruslan Mumtaz.
And I'm Nirali.
And you're watching us on India Forums. Keep watching.
We hope you guys enjoyed this segment, and if you did, do comment and tell us. Ashima Chavda, camera person Babaji, India Forums, Mumbai.